guys from I'm Kunal and we are from incentive team. We own the gift card, gift certificates, coupons, BML, rewards, eBay. The one thing we want to show today right now is regarding fast trade. What it means is, I mean, as we are seeing eBay moving more towards mobile and local, there are increasing demand from all the retailers and the sellers to provide in-store the coupons, gift cards, gift certificates, store cards, and all this kind of stuff. And the business is pushing us really hard to provide a solution where we can enable these large merchants or small medium businesses to provide all this kind of discount in-store. So we got an opportunity in this hackathon to do something which can be integrated with mobile. So what we did was we kind of created a framework where a seller can come to eBay, list all his gift codes and gift certificates and the store cards. After the buyer comes in, he finishes the checkout, he will receive a pass as an email entity. So while they are setting up, okay, so I'll first start with the seller part where seller comes in and lists his item. So we have two different forms. Right now, if you want to do something like this, it's kind of practically not. So this is a simple seller form where we are giving sellers the option to actually list of gift codes or the store coupons or store cards. And we give them a simple form. One option is to fill out a simple form where they choose the coupon or the gift card, and you can choose a value, a retailer, title, description, and list of sample codes. But for now, we'll kind of simply upload a CSV file which has those exact details but the CSV format. Because in most cases the codes are kind of in thousands or hundreds of thousands of cases. So this is the item which we listed right now. The buyer goes on eBay, standard buyer, he goes on eBay, he searches for an item, and he tries to do a checkout. So if you see, it's a digital top balance gift card of $50, and including all the taxes and shipping, it goes to about $56. We try to do a checkout, and what we have done is actually piggyback the checkout food processing event. And what we are doing is, because we know that this gift code is tied to this particular item ID, we are using that item ID to identify what value of the gift code it is, and then sending the buyer that, hey, this is your pass which you bought right now from eBay. So that solves kind of two different problems. One, for the seller side, they don't have to print the physical card, they don't have to ship it, buyer doesn't have to wait it. It's just standard buying, and the buyer actually gets the code. So since we are done everything in depth, just please give us 1 second. So now if you complete the checkout. Okay, so before we finish, so this is what happens. After the email is received, we see something like this.
Thank you. Thank you. It was project number 23. Project 24, you guys are ready? Project 24.